What do we want to do with our lives? Do we want to become a musician, a doctor, a lawyer, an athlete? Are we willing to study hard and to give all of our attention and enthusiasm to becoming the person we wish to become? Once we really know with our hearts what we want to do with our lives, we should let no one change our minds. We should ask God to become our partner in helping us to become what we wish to become. And as long as we work hard and study hard and do the best we can, He will always help us. We should try very hard to do our own thing and not follow the way of others. We should always have an intelligent dream in our minds and keep busy and work very hard in order to make our dreams come true. We should think of our dreams as becoming real, as helping other people once they have become real. The fame or money that will come to us once our dreams come true should be second in our thoughts. Our first thought should be that when our dreams come true, they will not only be a blessing to us, but also to other people.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.